religious diversity there is in Des Moines. How Des Moines has throughout the years welcomed the other, starting in the mid-70s with Governor Ray and Vermont. And the Vietnamese, the Bosnians, the Bhutanese, and so on and so forth. So a rich history in Des Moines of welcoming the other, that's an objective we hope that our book accomplishes. But also to continue the tolerance, the respect, and the dialogue. These are things that we hope the book will do. The book will be out in another year. Stay tuned for that. Tonight's event, though, is really about getting all 15 communities together in the same room to build community between you. This may be one of the only opportunities. Certainly, it's the first opportunity that all of you have to meet one another. And we thought that the poster session would be a good way to do that. Circle around the room. Look at posters, learn about other religious communities in Des Moines, speak to the students who work so hard to do the writing for it, and meet the members of these religious communities as well. I'm talking so fast I'm losing my place. Not just the poster session, but music. We're going to entertain one another with music, with sacred recitations, and even with some dances. So you're going to have a chance to meet one another, to dialogue with one another, and entertain one another. That's what we hope to accomplish tonight. And you're all probably hungry too, right? So just to send you to the food soon. First, let me say briefly, each poster features photographs by our photographer, Bob Blanchard. How many of you have met Bob? He's been in all of your communities now. Maybe you've noticed him, maybe you haven't. Bob has a city council meeting this evening, but he hopes to be here at 8:30. And even without him here, I want to give him a warm round of applause for all the work that he's done. Thank you so much. So have a chance to look at the posters, view the photographs, and read the writing that the students did. What we encourage them to do in this case is to write through their own experiences. Many of them don't feel like they possess the knowledge yet, really, to talk in objective terms about your communities. So we wanted them to speak through their own experiences, but also to talk about important features of your communities. So also, we invite you to let them know how they did with regard to your communities. This is one step on the way to the book. With that, let's eat. So how is this going to work tonight? We have about a half hour that's free form. Get food. The food won't go away, but get food now if you want, or get food later. Free form, mingle, look at posters. There's additional room for seating up here if you want to get out of the way of the crowd. The rain's finally let up, so you can go outside and get away from the crowd. At 6:45, we're going to totally rearrange this room, and it's going to be a bit disruptive for a while. We apologize about that. We're going to set up as many rows down here as we can for the sake of the performance and clear everything off the stage so that the musicians can have free reign. The posters also at that time will start going away, or they'll be clumped over here on the side. That's all I have to say. Thanks so much for being here.